politicians and bicycle messengers, punks and art school dropouts. She said, why?